Fresh from her gold medal win at the London Olympics, Kyla Ross, the fierce five gymnast with Filipino or first five gymnast with Filipino heritage, was welcomed back to her hometown as a hero. Joseph Pimentel gives us more details on how she is after the Olympics and the Filipino side of her family.
USA gymnast Kyla Ross received a hero's welcome last Friday. The 15-year-old part Filipino member of Team USA's Fab Five gymnastics team is fresh from helping the team to a gold medal victory at the Olympic Games in London. To many people, performing in the Olympics would be a nerve-wracking experience, but for Kyla, it was not a problem.
Going out there and having your one chance to do your routine, we've been working for that, so I wasn't really too nervous, and I was just really excited to go out there and help Team USA, and definitely winning the gold topped it all off.
Born in Hawaii, Kyla's great-grandfather originally hailed from Pangasinan, according to mother Kiana. Kiana said her grandfather moved to Hawaii when he was 16 to work in a plantation. Though the family has never been to the Philippines, Kiana said it's been great having support from the Filipino community.
She kind of looks Filipino out of any of her nationalities. She kind of seems to pull the Filipino, and it's so fun because I know how passionate Filipinos are, and they're such wonderful people, and I love that. I just love that we've touched them.
As for what's next for Kyla Ross, she said she's going to continue as an amateur, which means expect her to compete for a spot on Team USA's Olympic gymnastics team in Rio, Brazil, in 2016. Reporting for ABS-CBN, Joseph Pimentel with the Asian Journal, Costa Mesa, California.